In the energy quadrant, natural gas is down over 2.5% on the lows, getting down to 2.17 here at the CME, not recovering much in toward the middle of the day, finishing the day down almost 2.5%. If July finishes lower in terms of open to close for the month, still got a few days next week, but currently it is a down month, that would be 8 months down. That would be 8 consecutive months down, which is the longest that I found in the data that I have going back to 2001. So that would at least be the longest consecutive month of lower prices for natural gas in 18 years. Now, there have been bigger moves in terms of price, but in terms of consecutive months, I couldn't find a longer one. It is not the biggest percentage move, but it would be a record streak. Upcoming weather is not really going to help with prices. We've had a bit of a cool downturn in temperatures here in the Midwest and the Northeast. There have been high temperatures in the southern states and the western states and a little bit of the Southeast, those sort of southern mid-Atlantic states. But that is going to push up into the Midwest and the Northeast over the next few days, kind of boosting demand for natural gas slightly, but then there's going to be some rains that's going to cool that off as well. So high pressure is going to be up here, taking those temperatures up, rain's going to cool it off. So it's taking demand from low to moderate, but then probably back down to low over the end of this sort of next 10-day streak. And then the EIA report showed a build of 36 billion cubic feet, slightly smaller than the analyst expectations of 37 billion cubic feet and slightly smaller than the five-year average of 44 billion cubic feet, but the deficit actually increased to 151 billion cubic feet, so it kind of balances out in terms of the storage report versus what the demand has been lately. So again, looking to see early next week if we've got a record lower month. I mentioned rig counts in some of my other commentaries. The rig counts for crude oil were down again, and they were down for natural gas as well. So now, fourth consecutive week for oil rig counts, talking about the overall energy quadrant.